Kennedy High School has always been to fulfill the legacy of President Kennedy, the great American from whom our school was named. Had he lived, President Kennedy would have celebrated his 100th birthday this year. Perhaps his greatest legacy was one of service to the world. In his inaugural address on June 20, 1961, he gave a call to action for the younger generation to go out to the world and make a difference. President Kennedy said, and I quote, "The energy, the faith, the devotion which we bring to this endeavor will light our country and all who serve it, and the glow from that fire will truly light the world." Class of 2017, you are that fire. It's your time to be great and make a difference in the world. Last year, John F. Kennedy High School's name is one of U.S. News and World Report's 2016 best high schools in the country. And although we're faced by the challenge and achievement gap, one thing I know for sure, that there's never been an ability gap or an opportunity gap at our school. Graduation is a time of celebration, and it's also time to pause and thank everyone who's played a role in getting our graduates here today. First, our parents and guardians. From the first day of school, to the first teacher phone call or teacher conference, from buying that special outfit and those shoes they just had to have for that special event, to senior prom, to the National Museum of the Women in the Arts, and now here today, you have always been here. Parents and guardians, please stand. Please accept the gratitude from our graduates for all you've given to the adventurous, yes. And don't ever be afraid to make mistakes, because failure can fuel innovation. Now, audience, I now ask for your indulgence for a few moments as I share some reflections provided by a few of our graduates. I'd like to share some reflections from seniors as they reminisce about their thoughts upon entering John F. Kennedy High School for the first time. Ivy Zane remembers feeling a little nervous as a new student. Ivy said the teachers were really supportive and amazing, and they all had different ways of teaching. It really made me want to be a teacher. Well, we're looking forward to bringing Ivy back home to JFK in 4 years, as Ivy will be attending University of Maryland, College Park, majoring in education. Adam Cowell and John Lewis recall how their teachers helped them get acclimated to the building and how they encouraged extracurricular activities. Adam will be joining the Navy this summer, and John is headed to the Army. Kelly Arguetta remembers feeling a bit nervous about what to expect as a freshman, but excited to meet new people. Kelly said that her teachers were supportive from day one. Haley will be attending Mount St. Mary's this fall. Deja Brooks and Kanan Chandler recall as freshmen being amazed by how many more students there were in high school and how big the school was compared to their middle school. Kanan said right away that he realized that his basketball teammates were like his second family. Deja said the same about the students in the Leadership Training Institute. Kanan will be attending Coppin State University in the fall. And Deja, who is a member of First Lady Michelle Obama's student leadership group for 2 years, is headed to the University of Kentucky this fall. Coach Lucy Forte recalls being pushed, and I'm going to quote this, pushed to the limit by his teachers as soon as he arrived at JFK. Well, their push has paid off. Kofi has received over $1 million in scholarship and award offers. And he'll be attending I'm sure each of you sitting here today has memories of your high school experience. As you begin the next phase in your life, please remember that you can achieve anything you want. Just work hard. You've heard this up here from other speakers. Just work hard, strive for excellence, and most importantly, believe in yourself. I've known some of you since you were 10 years old, and I am so proud to have been your principal. And one of my favorite quotes that I want you to always remember comes from a speech given by basketball great Michael Jordan. If you're trying to achieve, there will be roadblocks. I've had them. Everybody has had them. But obstacles don't have to stop you. If you run into a wall, don't turn around and give up. Figure out how to climb it and go through it or work around it. Class of 2017 is my hope that you live purposeful lives filled with learning, love, and meaning. Each one of you holds a special place in my heart, and I will miss you. Best wishes for a wonderful future. Thank you.